Mitch of the day.
The trouble with Tim Farron is I keep thinking I'm watching some early 60s British comedy in which Tommy Steele is unexpectedly made leader of the Liberal Democrats.
Mitch of the day.